This is the story of Bridget and Annie, who share a flat in London, and the boys next door, Nick and his friend Hector from Argentina. Hector and Bridget work in television. Annie is a traffic warden, and Nick is an actor. And one day, he may be a star, or maybe not. Find out in Extra.
Ricky Chung. So sexy.
Ricky Chung?
You know.
I hate violence.
Oh, I hate violence too. But I love Ricky Chung.
Hector, I tell you, this is a very old English tradition.
Really?
Really. Now, put your blindfold on. No looking, okay?
What is Nick doing?
You know, being a genius.
Right. Right. Now, you can choose one. Must teach Hector how to be English.
Not an English idiot.
Okay, Nick, now is your turn. An old English tradition.
Absolutely. You need a shower.
I think I already have had one.
Oh. That'll be for me.
How do you know? Hello? Oh. Yes, it is for you, Nick.
Naturally. Hello. Oh, hi. Yeah? Yeah? Really great. I'll prepare for it. Bye.
Nick, why do you always use our number? You're so...
idiotic. Stupid. Vain. Choose one.
I have just got an audition for the new Ricky Chung film.
As I was saying, you're so clever, wonderful, brilliant. Ricky Chung.
Yeah, Ricky Chung.
I always knew you'd make it to the top. Ricky Chung. Nick's going to be in a film. With Ricky Chung?
Wait a minute. He only has an audition.
Oh, I'm sure he'll get it. Then I can interview Ricky Chung. Maybe Ricky will fancy me.
You? In your dreams?
Ricky and Bridget. Houses in London, Hong Kong.
Yeah. You'll have a house in London and he'll have a house in Hong Kong.
I should get an oriental style. New clothes.
come shopping with me?
I can't.
You can't come shopping?
I have a group meeting. Animal Lovers Against Violence.
And is Hector going with you?
Ah, Hector.
What about Hector?
Well, I've been thinking about our relationship.
Ow!
Whipped.
But Hector's a good man. He ironed your trousers.
Yes. Yes, he did.
Hello?
Oh, hello, Bridget. How are you?
Eunice! Very well, thanks.
Good. Channel 9 has to lose people.
I know. I heard.
And? Guess who is the first person to go?
Who?
You! You're fired. Ciao.
Wait! But I'm getting an interview with Ricky Chung.
Oh. Ricky Chung, hmm? If you get the interview, you keep your job. No pressure.
Hi, Annie. I've just been watching Charlotte's Kitchen on television.
Not again.
Look, I've made you a cake.
A cake?
Mm-hmm.
Really?
Uh-huh. Here. Try a piece.
Oh, okay. What's this?
Flour.
Flour?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
Well, Charlotte said you have to put some flour in the cake.
No, Hector. Some flour? Some flowers.
Well, still. Tastes good, doesn't it? Huh?
Hey, Hector. I have got an audition for the new Ricky Chung film!
Wow!
Wow, yeah?
Yeah!
Superb!
Superb!
Yeah.
One question.
Huh?
Who is Ricky Chung?
You know, Ricky Chung.
Oh, Ricky Chung!
Yeah!
I know him. He was in the Chinese restaurant, doesn't he?
No! Look! I will show you Ricky Chung. Will you help me to prepare?
I would love to.
You won't believe this. I've got an audition for the new Ricky Chung film. Yeah! Ricky Chung film. Look out, Hollywood. Nick's your new man. Superb!
Superb!
Hector did a stupid thing today. He baked a cake with a flower inside it.
What's this?
Flower.
Yes! I'm going to interview Ricky Chung. The Ricky Chung.
Then I can interview Ricky Chung.
We are made for each other. I love everything Oriental. And he will love everything about me. Ricky and Bridget.
I hate violence. Violence makes me sick.
Wonderful! I totally agree, Richard.
But I love animals.
I love animals too. You must come and meet my dog, Charlie.
We have so much in common.
I know! Hector, come and sit down. I think we should talk.
Okay. What do you want to talk about?
I think we should see other people.
See other people? Mm-hmm. But I see other people. I see Bridget, I see Nick, I see the postman.
No, I mean, we should see other people.
Oh. Fine.
Hey, guys. Help me prepare my interview with Ricky Chung.
Bridget, it's not a good time.
No, no. It is a very good time. Sit down, Bridget.
So, you are Ricky Chung.
I am Ricky Chung.
Yes.
And who are you?
I'm me, silly! So, Ricky, What kind of women do you like?
Well, I like beautiful women. Like you.
Correct answer. And tell me, Ricky, Do you have a girlfriend now?
Well,
sweetie? Oh, Ricky.
Hector. Hold this.
Thanks! Now, I want you to attack me.
Attack you?
Yeah. Not now.
So when?
It must be a surprise.
Why?
So I must always be ready. Good! Very good! I am feeling good. Yes, I'm feeling fit.
Nick, are you being violent?
No. Oh, thanks. Must go. It's my audition.
Okay, Nick. Okay, Nick. Let's see what you can do. Excellent.
What?
You've got the part.
Oh! Yes.
Next!
Looking at the new Ricky Chung.
Nick, that's wonderful! Oh, Ricky, Ricky Chung.
To attack you.
But not now. Not now. Amateurs.
So, when can I?
What?
Meet him?
Who?
Ricky Chung!
Nadia, I have great news. I met a new man, Richard. He is so sweet. He hates violence and loves animals.
But I love animals.
I love animals too!
Hector? Oh, well, Hector is... Hector.
Ah, Hector.
I can't meet you today, Dan. I have to practice. You have to be very professional to work with Ricky Chung.
I am feeling good!
Hector's helping me to prepare. Not now, Hector!
So when?
Ricky Chung. Hi, I'm Nick.
Nick, Ricky never talks at work.
Oh. Very professional. So, what do you want me to do?
You just stand still.
Okay.
Excellent.
What is this?
This is your role.
But we are partners.
Partners?
Yes, we fight the criminals together.
No. You play the stupid friend.
The stupid friend?
Exactly. Oh. Right, let's try it again. Ricky, action.
So how was your first day with Ricky?
Great. We get on very well.
There must be so much to learn.
Oh, yeah? I taught Ricky a lot today.
Thank you.
Okay, Nick. Bend over.
Excuse me?
I said bend over.
I thought so.
Hello, nurse. Could I have a bath, please? Oh, hi, Bridget. Oh.
So, when can I meet Ricky? No, Ricky. No interview. No interview. No job. Oh, poor Nick.
Nick, how are you feeling?
Ricky!
Richard?
Penny?
What are you doing here? This is Richard. I met him at my protest group. Wow! Ricky Chung?
Oh, please. Please, can I have an interview?
Bridget, this isn't Ricky Chung. This is Richard.
No. This is Ricky Chung.
Richard?
Yeah, Ricky Chung is my fear name.
But I thought you hated violence. You lied to me! Ricky!
Here, I brought you some cake.
Thanks, Hector.
Oh, Hector, will you forgive me?
Of course.
How fascinating. Anti-violence and a kung fu star. Oh, it'll make a great interview. Eunice will love it. And so will I.
Next time in Extra. Charlie enters a dog show. Bridget's got a new boyfriend. And guess who's in trouble with the police? Extra. Don't miss it.